It's been like a month and a half since I last played. Figure. Oh yeah, I was super right about them changing the score and time bonuses. Like melee attacks and headshots give you double the time bonus that they originally did, and also a lot of stuff gives different point values when you're in mayhem mode. Okay, anyway, I figured I might as well like go back and fix at least Ada's scores. Because like village, island, and the docks, I actually did get 150 combos in, and also I think I'll also redo the castle while I'm at it, because that score's not that great. Just barely 1.5 million threshold for that hose at the end. Okay. I might actually want to use the crossbow less. Yeah? Yeah. Maybe. Because the Blacktail's point bonuses in Mayhem mode are really good. From what I've noticed. Yes, yes, I yes. Ah, there's that beam. Right. Love that baseline. Feels chunky. Oh, I ruined it. That was not a headshot. Alright, if you drop down a little bit faster, I could save my combo. Ah. I don't want to break it at 2. Excuse me. No! What is that? Oh, was that the guy I shot in the face earlier and didn't die? Saw his face was bloody. we're missing. Oh, that's a lame grab. Options. There we go. 3,000. Do I actually care about shotgun ammo? A little bit. I can ditch this. If there was ever a time for to get a headshot kill on the first shot, it was then. I was really hoping for it to pop. It did not. Excuse me. Ah, stop. Go ahead and assume that the session's gonna take longer than the first time I played as Ada. Just because of random things breaking my 150. Oh. I didn't pick up the boot knife. Messed up the bed. See, that's just silly. my kills. No extra points for that, right? You're unarmed. Too bad you can't grapple stab the guy, the tramp spawning guys, right? Wow, I tried to change like really early on and she took forever to swap back from the shotgun. Free melee attack. Dynamite. I freeze? Good enough. Let's get out of here. Somehow that dynamite didn't kill anyone. Wait, what? You saw that, right? I used the red green herb to heal the fall, and I still died! Huh? Type 1 flock guys doesn't have an instant kill. What happened there? What's. I'm so confused! Oh my goodness. Stupid. Bird. I saw a bird on the top left. It's really funny just knocking him down in one shot and then stabbing him, but I feel like he causes me a lot more trouble than it's worth. Easy mayhem mode. Yeah, wreck everything. Oh, I can stab him. Yeah, perfect. I could have parried that. Oh, you should do a wide sweeping kick instead. Nice. Oh, okay, no parry. Son of a chicken. And the big boy. Not sure what happened to the chicken. Did that guy just transform without me doing anything? I kind of miss being able to like do inventory stuff while you're in the middle of a melee animation. Resident Evil 5. Ah. Oh, just an unarmed guy. Cool. I was actually kind of lucky considering the reticle is kind of big. Come on now. Oh, hi. Nobody die. The crossbow sucks. Thank you. Okay, there's a guy right in front of you. Smoky. I don't remember it being the smoky. I don't like that kick. It's a bad kick. Maybe it's strong, but I'd rather be able to take out more targets. Wow. Wow. Almost screwed. That's not fair, okay. Take out your weapon, please. Started while opening. Ah, that's the cool. That's what I was hoping for. That's fine. Bosses are fine, I think. What was that? I think someone just died to dynamite. There was extra time for it. So that's cool. Oh! I hate the redraw speed. Like when you, if you stop aiming and then try to aim again, the slight, that's not fair, there's a delay. The fire recovery time sucks. Can I stab that guy if he does that? My grapple! You interrupted my grapple! No. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. That's not fine. That's fine. That's not fine. Could have stopped him. Oh! No, don't break out, just get blown up instead.
Wow.
It's funny, the first time I played, I didn't really care how I did, and I just completed a run, but now I keep dying. Amazing. That's not shooting. That's a bucket. And birds. Oh, they're still working. Excuse me. Okay. He's still blocking me. What? Why is the game like this, man? Oh, well, that was stupid. Shit. Don't interrupt! Ah, I hate that. Grab? What was that whiff? Jeez. Really? Those are body shots. Oh boy. Oh boy. was that guy going? There. I actually don't remember where the mayhem modes are. Cool. Uh-oh. What? What? Three shells at a time, 7 capacity. That one had the transformer. Ah.
Begin.
should parry that. Flash Grenade Shack has a Behemoth power up. Oh, why didn't I? Don't react to that. Why didn't you let me stab him? He's gone. He's that way now. I got teleported so far away. Why didn't I parry that? Everything's terrible. Side area, where the yellow herb would be in the original game. Yellow orb. Don't shove me out of my grapple! Oh man. Unbelievable. Foot melt. Oh, didn't get him. Weird. Okay. Okay, yellow herbs and flash man check. Bastard. Wow. Yeah, sure. Oh, it's like, is that the guy from the closet? I think he would die in one ammo shot. Wow. That was lucky. Oh, there's one. There's a time bonus in the house. For some reason, I was under the impression there would never be one in there. Oh, I didn't know, Harry. There you go. Sheesh. Oh! Stop taking out the crossbow when I don't need to. Like that. Like that. That's a lot. Oh, that was a body shot. Nice. It's freaking dynamite, man. Oh, fun time soon. Nothing died! Yeah, I don't care what happens anymore. Excuse me. I should have just throw a heavy grenade instead of panic shooting. Oh, I should have parried these punches. Stupid punches. That's impressive. That's impressive. Survived so many level 1 bar mayhem mode shots. Damn. See, look! Look how much better the score is compared to the last one. And I didn't even get a 150 combo. And because of that, I'm gonna try again. Yeah, this one's gonna just be the village, I guess. See how much better your score is when you use mayhem mode in a more appropriate fashion instead of just mayhem mode crossbow. Okay, flash grenade check. Wow! After such a nice kick. Okay, the yellow herb area and the flash grenade shack. I should know that already because I just had that pattern. Hi. Oh, I wanted to parry that. Yeah. Nice. Yeah! I hate the stab! I hate the stab! I hate the stab! Birds. Hopefully they drop things. Probably not. I've tried it before. Stupid. She was still standing on the window. Wow. Oh yeah, you can activate and shoot at the same time. Right. You can do that. Does it prioritize the first one you shot? Is that how it works? Hat? Hat guy didn't die? Kick the dynamo. Not worth it. There we go. Oh. Missed. Center pellet. That's not what. Center pallet. Out of my. Thanks. Wait, I canceled my reload? That's absurd. Didn't I? Thanks. Of course, the dynamite guy dies when I want to kick him. I should parry that instead, that would be cool. Please. Wow. That was not a headshot. No, that was. That was silly. I don't think I should have gotten out of that alive. Absurd. Absurd. There we go. Oh. Oh! Oh! I thought the chamber was just empty. But not only was the chamber empty, I also didn't pick up enough shotgun shells for this. I'm a dumbass. I was really feeling this one, though, too. Damn it. I saw the first Bella Sister got staggered by the toss. The second one did not. Of course not, right? Think of how much lower my score would have been if my combo didn't expire before I died. Silly. I had so much handgun ammo. Shotgun ammo that screwed me over. Why am I not shooting? I clicked 20 times before I realized I was out of shotgun ammo. Ah. Kind of you to break the window. Huh. How about that? I think it's gonna punch. Okay. Oh, I got stabbed. Actually, doing the stab while under manhole is a really, really bad idea. I get almost nothing out of it. Like, compared to normal. Shoot. I stopped just short, okay. Doing some clumsy things. Like forgetting the egg. Okay. Kind of a waste, but alright. Waste of mayhem mode. Excuse me, let me stab, thank you. Was there a parry prop? I didn't notice. Yeah, I was thinking of huge risk instead of just like using an incomplete mega mode on him. Wow, this is going on forever, isn't it? Who would have thought a 150 combo would be so troublesome? And after I said Ada was easy mode. A month and a half ago? Oh, yeah, it was like around a month and a half ago, I believe. The main barn where the combo time used to be. Why do I keep forgetting that grenades are on 3 and the crossbow is on 4? I keep pressing 4 for grenades. That's stupid. Alright, I'll take it. I almost thought the ground was going to protect him from the headshot. Jeez. That's tricky. Thanks for the punch. What? I hit nobody else. What a combo. How did... I thought sure someone was gonna get got by that. In the crossfire. Fire. Good. Why was there a stab bomb? Finally. Did that guy lose an arm? Thanks. Heavy grenade, huh? God, did I just deflect it with the mana mode? Church and main barn. Thanks for that. I should have enough shotgun ammo now, right? Fire. Guy. What am I doing over here? That's not a church, but it's towards it's where you go to get to the church. Die, please. Thank you. If he didn't transform, I think I would have gotten a headshot kill. How frustrating. Hi. Oh, center pillar. Just for you. Oh. Hey. What? No whipping around either. That's nice. There, got that one. Oh, the punch. Stupid crab. Wow, two in a row that didn't die. Thanks. Sheesh. I really wish they wouldn't do that. Okay, still good on shotgun ammo. Can empty it three times. Three times. Heavy grenade, huh? That was awkward. Might as well, right? And then wait. Why do you do this, sir? Oh, that was a waste. Heavy grenades, huh? Excuse me. I want my power up. Let me have my power up. Silly. If he transformed, I would have been so upset. Wow, 2, 3, 4. Wow. Five shot. That's unfortunate. Excuse me. Excuse me. It actually made my mayhem mode expire before it died. Wow. All right. Okay. This is the kind of score you get now with proper mayhem mode, right? And with the new scoring system, the new score and time bonuses. Yeah. Cool. 2,166,080 points for Ada in the village. Was it worth it? Kinda. She is now my top score overall. Wow. I guess I'm gonna have to fix Wesker later, right? Alright. More later. That was a lot. That was a lot of effort for just one stage.